to see the Magna Train. Oh, I have to go to the fucking power plant to get it booted. I love the way Clefairy waggles its finger when it's trying to use Metronome. It's adorable. I bet it is. That, and then you're dead after that. I'm a chairman of the Pokemon Fan Club. Just don't talk about fucking Rapidash again, alright? I've raised over 150 Pokemon. Oh, GG, you're a master. I'm very fussy when it comes to Pokemon. Did you visit just to hear about my Pokemon? Yes. Good, then listen up. So my favorite is Rapidash. Oh, here we go. It's cute, lovely, smart, unbearably, plus, amazing. Oh, yeah, think so? Too much. Wild. Beautiful. Kindly. Love it. Hug it when sleeping. Warm. Cuddly. Oh, spectacular. Ravishing. Simply divine. Oh, look at the time I've kept you too long. Thanks for hearing me out. I want you to have this. I mean, I have the bike already, so I feel like this is a downgrade. I just listened to some weird dude's tale on his love for Pokemon, specifically Rapidash. It's a very heated love affair. Makes Pokemon stronger. I prefer making my Pokemon stronger by do you? Yeah, it's definitely not battling. You're bonding your friendship with some, alright. So you can have it. Giggity. And we got our pot lady. Looking at my darling bay leaf. Oh, no, you just use it for cooking. The leaf on its head is so cute. Our chairman is very vocal when it comes to Pokemon. I apparently. Dude just gave me candy. He's the weird, creepy man who's like, shh, didn't hear anything. Here's a piece of candy. Vermilion Port is Kanto's seaside gateway. Luxury liners from around the world dock here. My Pokemon is preparing the land for construction, but I have no money to start my project. Oh, after 3 years, I'm still working on this. I am the fishing guru, older brother. Do you happen to know Fisherman Wilton? He fishes on Route 44. He came through with an amazing tip on the phone. Next day, I caught a whole lot of her Pokemon. What a day it was. Thank you. The road is closed until the problem at the power plant is solved. What if I don't want to solve it? You came out from Johto, you can zip back home, but Magna Train's running. Got it. You wanted this. Thank you, same guy. Psychic. It may lower the target's special abilities. Mm-hmm. There's a place called Trainer House in Viridian where trainers gather from all over the place. Yeah, it's where you battle the mystery gifted people. Silco, famous for Pokemon merchandise. In the past, Team Rocket wanted the company because of that. After a power plant can't afford. Yeah, it does. A little girl who is an expert at mimicking people lives here. She even mimics the people she's conversing with. It's confusing. Going into an alley for the first time makes me sort of... That's not an alley. Probably is, if you were to actually look at the town in real life, if it was not a video game. My daughter likes to mimic people. Her mimicry earned her the mimic name Copycat. My daughter is also self-centered. She only has a few friends. Like that Clefairy, or whatever that is. I'm assuming it's Clefairy. Whoa! Hi, do you like Pokemon? No, I just asked you. You're strange. Quit mimicking, but that's my favorite hobby. Woo! I like that, though. It's funny that I'm talking to myself. Quit talking to yourself. That's the exit, that's the train, that's the gym. This guy. He has the old fighting dojo. I'll deal with all this later though. Went to the gym preparing for battle against trainers. It turns out they stumbled into the unused gym next door. Very embarrassed. Yeah. Choo choo. I hear there's a big trouble brewing at the power plant, choo choo. Are you eating something, sir? The flyer's torn. It's possible. Yes, it's locked into the power plant. If she's resolved. Let's battle, then. We're the Kanto Pokemon Federation Trainer Group. We'll drive you under our wheels. Are you gonna say you're gonna run me over, Mr. Red, Green, and Blue Man? Man, it's been a while since I've heard this Gen 2's version of Gen 1. Thunder punch that venomous crater. Sorry, but oh, that's right. Saffron gives you the upgrade. I forgot about that. I have a guide up showing me where items are and everything, just Pokemon locations. I normally don't really use it for the walkthrough, it's just telling me where guides items are in the overworld and helping me with Pokemon locations. And then I just read that. But I did know that was there in the past, I just didn't talk to him yet, which I would have anyway.
when I came back here. And then, because I gotta do the gym, I still gotta finish up Saffron. It's not like I'm done with it. But might as well get it now.
So now I can evolve a Poryhole. My Poryhole.
To do all that circle around, but I'm an idiot. So I'm gonna down as with the ready. Yes. Yeah. The equivalent of the Poke Flute. Yep. I know I have to deal with Mimic Girl. She gives me her pass, if I recall. The catch on Pokemon Federation. Right on, dude. Right on. No new Pokemon I need. How does the magnet train work? Magnets? Electricity? Thank you.
You can't do the electricity power plant supplies us with electricity. Oh shit. So why was it in shambles in the first game? If it's something that's so necessary. Aside from Zapdos taking it over. Boner. Hello.
What am I?
Beating the Elite Four finally.
Was it struggle?
No, it wasn't that hard at all. I just needed to level Pokemon. That's that much I knew. It wasn't. To be honest, I wasn't really having a hard time at all. My very first attempt, I made it all the way to Lance's Dragonite, and he outraged me. If I would have gotten through him, I would have possibly beaten his Charizard.
Alright.
All I needed was that, or levels, and or items, and I was lacking a lot of money. So most of my attempts was leveling up and trying to make any minor money I can to buy revives, which is what got me the win. Like, that and my Charizard knowing Dragon Breath. That helped a little. But yeah, you didn't miss much outside of
I barely like came back from the from Prosca today. Today was a community day for Rowlet.
Nice.
I spent 50 minutes talking with Izzy, but she's sick, so she just went to lay down. And I went on Facebook and I saw that you were streaming, like, oh shit.
Nice. Yeah, we took SS Aqua, now we're in Kanto. Super nerd Tom. I just found Tom.
Frickin', I just really like got down here. Oh, frickin', it was snowing today, so I'm a little bit chill. And then I popped in Borderlands 1. It's just fun replaying the first one again.
Yeah. I can understand that. Lavender Town. You need the Pokeflute to wake the sleepy Pokemon. Every trainer knows them. Has to know them. Kanto has many good radio shows.
Oh!
Oh! Thank you.
Huh?
Thank you, Genocidal, for the lurk and twerk. Lavender is a tiny, quiet town. At the foot of the mountains, it's gotten a bit busier since the radio tower was built. Hello, hello, I'm the name Raider. I'm useless, so goodbye.
Let's go!
P People come from all over to pay their respects to the departed souls of I came with my mom to visit the Pokemon graves. How does this tower change? There are other Pokemon graves here, I think. There are many chambers that only Mr. Fuji may enter. Welcome, welcome. You appear to be raising Pokemon in a kind and loving manner. How do you know that? Pokemon lovers came here to pay their respects to departed Pokemon. Please offer condolences for the souls of the departed Pokemon. I'm sure that you'll make them happy. The Pokemon that lived with me, I love them like my grandchildren. Okay, you're making me sad. That's quite a building, eh? It's Kanto's radio tower. Yeah, why do they change the... Why do they turn this building into a radio tower? Why?
It's kind of already dead, because you didn't, like, where did they move all the bodies?
And the graves.
Yeah.
But some of them are in the building below, apparently. But why?
Can you just imagine if it was possible, Brett, what was that one movie from back in the day where, like, they moved to a town that was built above graves and shit goes haywire? I just remember, like, a tree coming to life and then being a pool full of skeletons. I think, like, a little girl goes to, like, the TV.
I don't remember.
A Poltergeist?
I don't recall. Music director. Hey, Pokégear can't tune into Music Boom. How unfortunate. If you get an EXPN card, you can tune in. You better get one. I don't want it. Sorry, but you can only tour the ground floor. Ever since Johto's radio tower was taken over by a crypto gang. Oh, no. We've been off air since power plant shut down. All my efforts are... broadcast to be ruined. You're a dildo. Debubs. Wubble, 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 wubble.
Oh! Oh, sorry, brother. I'm so sorry.
The radio station can't produce because the power plant is down. Can't produce. To the north of Lavender's Rock Town, we're through to get to the power. I don't wanna. There's a radio program that plays Pokemon Flute music. You like Pokemon, don't you? Me too. No, you don't.
Fuck him up, Fred.
I would if he wasn't throwing a Quagsire at me. Well. Sure. I'll just throw in you. And then you touch your slimy body. Straight. Earthquake. And then say that goes. Figures that you're dead. Don't recover with a berry. How rude. That's what you get for throwing a Pokemon I can't fight off with an electric type pattern. Weird Poke fan man.
Ha! taking on your Pokemon know any like grass attacks?
No.
I also realized there's not that many good like grass type effects. The only decent one I can remember is being like what, Leaf Blade?
Yeah. Probably Mega Drain. I don't even know if that's all they do. Leaf Seed Mega Drain combo.
They're not that bad, but they're only useful if you're going against a Pokemon that's weak to it.
Yeah.
Otherwise, seeing against other Pokemon, you don't really get much out of it. Especially if you're trying to, like, kill yourself.
Yeah, I don't use Grass anymore. Of course, evolution is the solution if you're gonna win. What kind of Pokemon are you?
Well, again, also, like, grass is, like, the least used.
Not surprised. What kind of Pokemon are you?
I'm a Smokimon. I evolved into Hornymon.
Yeah, the remake.
The only moves I know, Emperor, the only moves I know is Hypnosis and Pound.
Oh. The Rape Puck. Oh, so you're drowsy.
Correction, the only moves I know is Hypnosis, Harden, and Pound.
You're a Metapod with Hypnosis. Man, the remakes of some of these themes, I haven't heard them in so long.
I freaking enjoy it, but some of the sprites in Gen 2, my child looks adorable. He looked fucked up in Gen 1.
Yeah.
Oh, Cubone! So cute!
He's so adorable, isn't he? Cubone. I also like how Cubone migrated from the Lavender Tower to here.
Roman, I was about to say, like, yay, Thunder Wave, but like, you can't get paralyzed by Thunder Wave.
Nope. He's level 10. And he fled. I was right about to do something about that, you jag-off. Oops. Quit flexing your nips at me, you under-leveled evolution. Chocolate chip! Oh, OB. OB what? Obehave? Obehave.
Hi.
Thank you for the Dark Souls moan.
Oh. kick it in.
Chocolate Chip says hello. I'm horny.
Oh, shit. I got a hello from D Chocolate Chip.
I want your cookie, Chocolate Chip.
I was like, that's not Elden Ring.
No, that was Hitman. How's things? It's being things. Going good. How are you? I'm giving this thing a nice, mean look. Can't run now.
Is Chocolate Chip streaming right now?
Not that I know of. I'm wet. I haven't been live for a few days. I'm never alive.
Has he been too busy getting bitches?
Wouldn't we all love getting Cubone? Cuboned. Cubone. Bone me. If it is sad or lonely, the skull where shakes and emits a plaintive and mournful sound that is eerie and very creepy. Cubone. Bone. Cubone me. Boom, boom, me. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, I can grow my pee-pee.
Feel the chills not for being out there for like 3 hours playing Pokemon Go.
I get random chills in my room out of nowhere. Even if I just leave my room, go downstairs, I get cold.
Because like, for the most part, I was doing okay because it wasn't for me, it wasn't that cold out there. At least I wasn't feeling it. Because you know me, I'm a chubby boy.
Oh, yeah.
But now that I'm here in my room, my body's starting to get chills. I just love whenever Cubone shows up and you're the fucking level 45 Gengar, Cubone's like, I don't give a fuck, I'll fuck you up. What's a little ball on his hand?
Oh,
Yeah, I'm assuming that Cubone's not a rare spawn.
No. He's the most common, one of the most common spawns. In fact, he's... Him and Jude are tied with most common. Scraggy, I traded with my other game to get Pokemon like Gengar and the all six starters. Or the other five starters. I mean, yes, it's snowing, but not, like, horrendous. I don't think. I haven't really looked outside, to be honest.
It's snowing over here in Illinois.
Yeah. But yeah, I'm playing physical copy on my 3DS, or the digital copy on my 3DS, and I've traded with my other DS. I did the same for when I completed Red. Nice. Nice, I'm glad you got some snow. Now go play in it. Snow is the best thing to drive in.
Just make sure it's not yellow.
It's best when it's yellow. Then you can lick it. It's rare prime shiny snow.
Meritwet.
Yeah, Meritwet.
Are you not gonna catch it?
No, I don't catch second stages. I don't like doing that. I prefer to evolve into it, even if it's doesn't save time.
Can you catch an Onix in Johto, or is it only spawning near Kanto?
You can in the falls. I've already got an extra Onix to replace the trade in-game trading. That Onix has a higher rate in Gen 2 because they moved Pokemon into here, like Haunter and whatever, and fucking Cubone line and the Kangaskhan for whatever reason departed from the Safari Zone and they
Can we still get Moltres, Articuno, Zapdos in this one or no?
No. No, because they... To me, I'm gonna say it's because they've been caught by Rick.
I mean, it would make sense.
Yep. Why Heart Gold, Soul Silver decided to add them, probably just so all the next generation of kids can get every legendary and not have to really play through Gen 3. It's remakes, you know, they're trying to. That's all they're really doing, and that's why they're in Heart Gold, Soul Silver, or any other game subsequent that just give the next generation less games to have to go through, because they don't even all connect anymore.
Thank you.
And that makes sense, so you don't have to do a dumb workaround to get them all on one fucking game. You have them on your main line, and you can just put them all through bank and whatnot, or home. But the original Gen 2 has very... I don't know why the stones aren't in the games, or very limited of them, but Mewtwo and the birds... Them being captured by Red is what I think. Which it should be. It also makes sense that he doesn't use them.
Don't you have to, like, get all the new badges or old badges in order to challenge Red?
Yeah, you need all 16. Beat the Elite Four, all 16, and you'll be able to go to Mount Sliver. And battle Red Foreman.
I know for sure for that battle, you don't want to be under leveled.
I'm going to battle him at level 15. This is going to be easier than Will, the Psychic Elite Four. Can I get a Kangaskhan, please?
Kangaskhan!
I want to be raised by a Kangaskhan like that child. Mara Marawa! Marriage Twat. I want your blood, blood, blood. Macaque. It's a wild Machuk.
Cubone's always so cute.
Cute bone. Hey, there you are.
Yeah, finally.
I want a nut.
Alright, bro, quick. Throw some bait at it, a rock.
Yeah, I can't run now. Just beat the shit out of it with rocks. And balls. And ball rocks. Take that. You sex. If it is safe, the young gets out of the belly pouch to play. The adult keeps a close eye on the youngs. Baby Cubone. But not.
At least King Kong is a lot easier to catch than he was in Gen 1.
Yes. I wanna shoot him. I don't know how Mount Moon changed, or Rock Tunnel, rather. I don't know how a lot of the layout for Kanto changed. Maybe due to the eruption of Cinnabar? Go outside, you can see the roof of a big building. That's the power plant. You're a power plant.
Only on the weekends.
Pokemon Center near a cave, that's mighty convenient. Yeah, because I keep wanting to call the Mount Moon Rock Tunnel is meant to be a stretch, and it is. And the power plant's manager is looking for a strong Pokemon trainer. He needs help getting back something that was stolen.
Time to get Zapdos. I mean, he's not in this.
He's in my neck.
Yeah. Just chilling outside like he is in Heart Gold Soul Silver. Yes, he does. I like his sprite. His sprite. Thank you.
What's nice for cleaning the Pokédex?
Hmm?
What's nice for cleaning the Pokédex? What are you missing?
A lot. I have no idea. But a lot. Script.
Pause.
You okay with it?
Yeah.
It just sounds like you're snoring.
Oh, I'm wide awake. I'm just freaking feeling chills. I'm trying to, like, warm up. Electro Boss!
Touch my titties.
And I'm assuming Magmar's in silver? I mean, not gold?
No.
Or no, silver.
I know, they're both in each game.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they're not exclusive.
You thought they would have made them exclusive.
You're an exclusive. Electricity runs across the surface of its body in darkness. Its entire body glows a whitish poop. A thief broke into the power plant. What in the world? What is the world coming to? Butts. The power plant has been abandoned in the past. We got it back up and running to provide the power to the magnet tree. Yeah, that's because Red took Zapdos out of here. You guys were able to come run in, convert the power plant from run down to operated. I mean, that makes sense. I don't know what caused it to get run down in the first place, or did Zapdos take it over and then run it to the ground, thus it being out of power. Now it has operation because Zapdos has been cut. I mean, it makes logical sense.
True.
Why other locations are moved? Don't so much. Maybe, like, I know Cinnabar Island had an eruption, which is why Blaine is on Seafoam Island. Maybe that could have had an impact on some of the locale changes. I know I'm thinking too much into it, but that's what I am. That's what I do when I grow up and I'm an adult and I've played through games like 100 times over the course of the last 20-something years. I, like, try to pick it apart. I have nothing better to do with it. Thank you, Venus, for the lyric. Much love. Someone made off with the part that's essential for the generator, and without it, the new generator's usless. The power plant's manager's up ahead, but since someone wrecked the generator, he's been both sad and furious. The magna train consumes a lot of electricity. Can't move if the new generator isn't operating. Hi, hi, I'm ready to blast someone. Who would dare ruin my generator? I spent so much time on it. If I catch him, he's going to get a taste of my Zapkin.
Tease!
I just got word from Surly, and it appears that the shady character has been loitering around. Did I ask for your co-op or Did you say Cinnabon Island? Yes! No, Cinnabar Island. As in the color.
So you go to a Cinnabar Island, it's just the little black chain thing, like, I'll take two Cinnabons, a Cinnacookie.
I'll take a lava cookie. That's not introduced till later.
Didn't, like, the lava cookie kind of, like, just heal your, like, status effects?
Something like that. I don't know. I don't really... Never really remember. I don't use a lot. Lava caca. No, yeah, I'll take a Cinnabon. I'm on the road to Cinnabon City. Oh no, I'm encoded in. No. Take some of that wiener. I'll take all of it. They have hot dogs. Yiggy. Have you ever been to a picnic? They're so much fun. Or that's Auntie Anne's as memes. I don't know. Maybe we all have. No, no, don't seed me. You've seeded the wrong bat.
If they're seeded, you can't switch them out, right?
Oh, no, they can. You can. And that's how you end it. That's how you can end it. End being seeded. Or any debuffs. Skip Bloom is, yeah, it is a bit kind of ugly, isn't it? Little Hoppip is cute, though.
It's cute, but it's such a useless Pokemon.
They look better in later games. Does it have small tits? Skippy. No, but it looks like it. Those are its arms. It's just on its chest. Titloom. I'll tell you a secret, but first we battle. I guess, but Skiploom isn't a bug. But its arms are just small. Small arms. No, he basically floats. The Hoppip line are basically just dandelions. It's a weed Pokemon, so it literally floats with the wind. If you were to actually look at Jumpluff, it is literally a dandelion. But they are so light, they are literally carried by wind, that's how they get around. But no, they're not quadruped, they're biped. I'll tell you what's small, my IQ number. I'm sorry to hear that. Big Dick Chad Pokemon. Yep. Good old Onyx. Good old Rock Cock. Came to explore Rock Tunnel. Good job. I came to cry in a random corner.
In a corner.
Yep. I came to work the corner on Kanto. Do I like Geodude or Golem better? Well, I mean, I like the whole line, but Golem is generally one of my favorite Pokemon. But I generally don't like one or the other less or more of the same line. I generally like them kind of all the same. Because it's all like the same Pokemon. Like, Geodude is Golem, just evolved. But yeah, that's why I don't really like Geodude any less than Golem. But if you're gonna ask that specifically, I would say yes. Golem to me is better. And design wise. But I generally do love Golem as one of my favorites.
Judo is great. Simple. Well, I like Voltorb too. It's also got a great shine. Fucking Judo is gold. Love that shine. Nugget. Surf's up. I will murder that little shrew. Level up my alligator. Leveling up my gator. Danger, man! Yeah, I'm using a frickin' gator. She'll be coming around Monseru when she comes. Did you just... Really? Reference that? Mount Silver is in Johto, right? Yeah. It's in between Kanto and Johto. Did he really... He just really referenced that? She'll be coming around Mount Silver when she comes. Well, I hope she comes hard. Another game that I would be fun to play again is Pokemon Snap 1. Just, I love seeing a lot of the and how Pokemon just live. Snap was so great as a kid. Like, I liked Snap 2, it's just, it doesn't hit home as the first one, sadly. But still good. But stuff, seeing all the Charmander and Golem, or Geodudes and Gravelers and in their habitat, and Lapras, Pikachus, was that game is awesome. Yeah. Really coming, alright. She can come around my mountain. That doesn't sound nice. Oh, a Graveler. That is one dead, wet Graveler. I was too busy singing. Too busy singing during that. I can imagine him just not giving a fuck about his Graveler getting soaked. Battles are about concentration. Obviously you haven't had any, but who is giving the commands? I don't know. Was your Pokemon just hearing words come out of your mouth and was just like, okay. I like a big booty, a big booty, big booty, 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 booty. Big booty is like Snorlax. I like my Snorlax. Hey, you, don't litter! Sorry, Pokemon. Next thing you know, Pokemon's gonna be putting politics shit in the games. They first said don't litter, then they had the Team Plasma that wanted us to not use Pokemon and liberate us, kind of like how PETA doesn't like us owning animals. Even though that was really a front for what they really wanted. Because of course you can't have an evil team without them wanting the legendary.
Brett, have you seen the photo somebody posted on Facebook? It's fucking Goku chilling with all the Piccolos in the series. Then they have some, and then it has the catches on the bottom. Every black friend group got that one white guy.
Yep.
It's just funny because like if Piccolo has his like hand on Goku's shoulder, then you see like King Piccolo right behind them, just like just glaring down at Piccolo. Piccolo's looking back with like a ear drop by his ear.
People shouldn't leave any litter behind. Stop it. Raya poop. A Raya chew. Raya chew. A dice.
This rock roll from?
Rock roll?
Yeah. Oh, is he from Black and White?
Yeah, I think so. Gen 5. 5, Gen 8, 9, 5, 9, 5, 10, 5, 6, 7, 5, 3, 3, 5, 2. All of them. Oh. But yeah, Gen 5. You're a hoe! Move to Goldenrod and Johto. Johono! My Slowbro and I make an awesome combo. Slowbro, show me your confusion. Confuse me, Slowbro. Kanto's power plant is toward the end of Route 9. There was an accident of some sort. I'm a huge fan of Cerulean's Jim's Misty, I'm sure you are. Aren't we all? The Magna Train travels all over 340 miles per hour. It goes between Kanto and Johto in almost no time at all. It really makes Johto accessible. I would imagine it's close. They're very close. I can fly to and from Johto and Kanto. Route 9 stretches to the east. The power plant is at the... Oops, I'm sorry you're not hurt, okay? Very busy, no time for talking with you. Not good for me if seen by somebody. Ah, shit. Oh no, you see me, Arnie. I make a big mistake. Hey, forget me, you see me, okay? You see, you hear nothing. Okay, bye. Bye-bye, go go. Bye. Okay. Happily with Pokemon, he got through trades. Yay. I'm so happy. Are you collecting Cantogen badges? Sometimes. The Cape is in the north, is a good place for dates. Girls like it. Up by robbers before. Yes. I heard that some shady character is skulking about. I won't stand by for it if he turns out to be the thief. There used to be a cave here that had really powerful Pokemon in it. Yeah. Oh yeah, my Ironbinder is responding. Damn it, I have to hear that ding 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 again. Now I have to spank it. Spank it! Spank it! Yeah, fap. Hey kid, make me kid, me, I'm a team Rocket member kind of guy. I come from another country, a trainer number one. Me, I think I did have stopped the energy, be big panic for here, people. Secret is my mission, so tell me you, I not. But if you win, you do versus me, a man I be in a seed mind secret to you I tell. Hey kid, battle begin we do. God, I can't read because his comment is broken, so it's mine. Ugh. Bootylicious talking.
Nah, fucking grunts. People think right now, at least they'll change up the Pokemon they have. Instead of having like the basic Golbat, at least they'll have the, you know, the Golbat.
Yeah. Mike can't strong very much be you. Match, I am not the you. Okay, tell you mind secret, will I? Machine part steal by me, hide it, I did in gym and cerulean, side water, part it, I did, look for it, water center, gym at. Boy, but you forget me, not beat you for sure, will Team Rocket. Come from Johto, will they? Mine friends, yes, will revenge they are. You say what, Team Rocket, bye bye, a go-go, broken, it says you? Oh, no, should I do what now on from me? What, excuse me, were you even talking about? That's all I gotta say about that. I'm gonna fish. Ah, good old Misty's gym. Misty, what year is your gym? What do you got to fish? She's got carp. Thank you.
hitting A all over the place. Excuse me, game. Scissors. If I have a little water easier, I can find it to find the booty. She's got car keys. Yeah, alright. Now, if I head into the water and use your own, I'm going to lose it. Which. Is it in the water? I guess I would need to get my item finder to find them. Take your Tim.
Oh, so there's plenty of energy and we're out for it.
You're a hoe and a slut, you're in. It's a Kia. No, that's right. That's right. I'm wet.
Oh no. Don't get your avatar cold. I'm trying so hard to stay warm, I went away, but then the chills came back.
No nudes.
All the nudes. Especially send me pictures of drinks. You know what? The only thing about it, Brett, you know the top that Jinx has?
Yeah.
Makes you wonder if that's clothes or part of its skin.
Probably both. Are you skin?
I'm blubber. Misty out there on the date, or does this happen like every night at least once?
I don't know if there's events for that, but there's the one main event that leads her to the gym that there is no day for. She's just up there because it's part of the story.
Okay. I thought she was like on a date, she gets all mad at you for interrupting her date.
Yeah, she does. That's just part of the story. This item. That's why I hate the item finder. Just because I never find anything. There it is, finally. Beat the six of us, turned into a fabulous prize. I think you got what it takes. No, I don't. I'm second. Now it's serious.
let's go. Where are we going? Anal? How are you, three? I'm number four, get tired. No. But yes. But no. But yes. I am getting wet.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, number five, I'll stop it. Hitting a rough patch this month and last month. I'm sorry to hear that, man. I'm here for you, three. You'll get through it. Number six. I'm the last in line, but I'll tell you, I'm a tough. Paris. You're kidding. Nope. I did my best. I have no regrets. I have nothing to do with the six-pack traders. We're here to beat you when you were tied up by all the boodles. Somebody, I didn't get my nugget. That's probably him now. Yeah, it's like you won anyway. I promise you were friends. Just like last one. It's always the last guy. You know, you battle, I want to say you're fair. About... Except this guy's not a Team Rocket dude. Thank you. barely worked.
I'm sorry.
You might not have a...
That sucks. Oh, you apologize, dude. I know you'll make it through.
I know it's not my fault, and I'm not apologizing for that. I'm apologizing because you're in that spot.
I wish I could have. I am eating cheese. Cheese string. Dick cheese. Don't get clogged. Maybe I won't. I can imagine. That was a great battle, and you and your Pokemon are truly outstanding. I've never had a problem.
Huh? Aw, why did you have to show up and bug us now? Do you know what they call people who like you? Pests. You hear me right? Pest. Oh, those badges you have. Oh, are they Johto? If you have 8, you must be good. Okay then, come to Cerulean Gym. I'll be happy to take you on. I'm Misty, the gym leader at Cerulean.
I don't know why that guy just took off when he saw me, but okay. Such a...
What an asshole that guy is. And if he's a real man and wants to date you, Misty, he would come back.
Yeah, you know Bill, he's my grandson. He's in Johto, he does something with PCs, so I'm house-sitting. Grandson Bill told me about a Pokemon that is a long tongue. That Pokemon me, I see it. Not on me. Okay, this douchebag wants to see a long list of Pokemon. Not long, but a list of Pokemon. It'll give you a bunch of items.
And it's the only way to get one of some of the evolution stones for the elemental Pokemon.
Stuff like Leaf, Water, Thunder, Fire, and Everstones. Everstone prevents Pokemon from evolving, but still.
He wants a Lickit. A Lickit.
Which is funny, he doesn't have an evolution yet in this generation. Misty's back in town. I want to ride my bike in here. Oh yeah, I can do the power plant stuff, why not?
Surfing on the USA. Oh, yeah. That's the missing part from my beloved generator. You found it. Oh, thanks. Take this. Yeah, it was a reward. TM's zap cannon, quite powerful. It's not what anyone would consider accurate, but it packs a whallop. A cock. Yeah, I sense a sinister shadow hovering over you. Take this to ward off. You're in mortal danger, but you are protected now. Thank you, creepy old lady. Grandma's into warding off what she believes to be evil spirits. I'm sorry that she startled you. Many cities in Jota have long histories I'd love to visit. Thank you for the redemption. Pokemon. It's going well. It's going fantastic. I'm a super music director. Hey, Pookie, can't do anything, Pookie. Yeah, I have to get that. It's going well. fellow trainer has pretty, but you know. This way. There we go. Now we're in Celadon. Spellerath is wondering if it'll ever evolve into a Frogoon. Two Pokemon are that are here from Johto. The only two Pokemon that are here are, there's three of them. Stubbles here. There's three Johto Pokemon. I always found that funny how some Johto now are appearing in Kanto. Sack. Anyway, guys, go send love to Frack the Fox. Thank you. I hope everybody's doing well. Thank you, everybody, for being here. Seriously, guys. Hello. Thanks for the shout out. No problem, Fractal. Thank you for being here, man. I hope your stream was well. This Pokemon's being a pain in my bird. Feared and loathed by many, it is also believed, being misfortune to all those who see it at night. I don't want it. Thank you. It uses different kinds of cries for communicating with others of its kind and pursuing its prey. Pokemon are really close. No, we're enemies. This is a master of grass Pokemon, which will make you pay if you don't watch yourself. Team Rocket's hideout is in the basement of the game corner. Oh wait, that was 3 years ago. Who just randomly reminisces like that? I like butts and big fat butts. Maybe. Or maybe it's because I like butts.
No.
I want to make love to you. Let me recount the terrifying tale. Once upon a time, there was a little boy who was given a new bicycle. Wanted to try it right away. He was having so much fun that he didn't notice the sun had set. While riding home in the pitch black night, the bike suddenly slowed. The pedals became heavy. When he stopped pedaling, the bike began slipping backwards. It was as if the bike were cursed, or he was downhill. Unless he was cycling uphill, and he went backwards, and trying to drag him into oblivion. Shring! The boy had been riding uphill on a cycling road. Ba-dum-bum. For listening so patiently, you may take this TM. Yeah. That's what he gets for cycling uphill and then not watching himself. Curse. My dear Pokemon keep me company so I don't ever feel lonely. Meowth even brings money home. Is that right? I'm the game designer. Filling up your Pokedex is tough, but don't give up. Who, me? I'm the programmer. Play the slot machines. Are you telling me to gamble? I'm the graphic artist. I drew you. Aren't the twins adorable? Jasmine's pretty too. Oh, I love them. Giggy. Selling in department store is the biggest and best selection of merchandise. Even if you can't get it there, you can't get it anywhere. Gee, I sound like a sales clerk. A kook. Looking at the ground while I was walking made me dizzy. The slot machines again. The girls also play the slots now. You should also check them out. They're holding an eating contest at the restaurant. Just watching them go away, it makes me feel bloated. Chew. Don't talk to me. You break my concentration. I can keep eating more, chef. Munch, munch. The food is good here, but Goldenrod is the best food anywhere. I'll take quantity over quality. I'm happy when I'm full. Hey, we're holding an eat-a-thon. We can't serve you right now, sorry. I'll take some leftovers, though. It's kind of gross, but I'll do it. This gym's great. Only girls are allowed here. Creep. Mm-hmm.
Grammar, I've been appearing lately. See the pond in front of the house? Grammar lived there now. Where did they come from? Mark, come on. Yes. Yes, indeed. As it moves, it loses bits of its body from which new grammar emerged. This worsens the stench around it. Slime machines are all state of the art.
This machine doesn't work. Clean the ISA, so it should pay out today. Champ in the making, are you playing the slots too? I'm trying to get enough points for the prize Pokemon, but I don't have enough quantity. Yeah, underneath this poster, there's nothing. There's a switch. Want to press it? Who wouldn't? Phew, I've got to stay calm and cool. I can't lose my cool or I'll lose all my moon. I wanted Mr. Man, but I was short 100 dicks. Freak, are you trying to say something? It's a lot of threes, sixes, and nines. What's with your odd choice of numbers? Why do I always pick the games that have Porygon for 999999? I swear, I always have like the worst luck with Pokemon. I pick the games that have the highest for certain things. My RNG luck with getting confused and, you know, moves that can cause statuses like Body Slam and Lick, they always get me. Like Confusion, 95% of the time I'm hitting myself. It's like, what is with my luck? Luck with that, luck with with the fucking Game Corner shit. I don't really care.
Time, my only Game Corner in the wild.
I guess not. According to this, you can catch him on Route 21. I like butts. But do you like butts? I like Mr. Mime, but he's a mime. Because he's a Mr. Mime. A Miss Mime. This is my first time here. It's so big. So she's a Alfredo Magillo. Blah, 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 blah. This department store, part of the same chain as the one in Goldenrod. They're both renovate. Oh, that's interesting. Makes sense. Waiter, I'd like a cherry pear, please. My dad's having a hard time learning the names of items and how they are supposed to be used. He just recently became a trainer. My son encouraged him to do it. Impressed by the selection of convenient. This TM shop sells some rare moves. Yeah, I'm finally getting a Porygon. I'm no good at slots, so I could never get enough coins to just buy them, dude. The trade of Porygon turned into a different Porygon. Oh, he had the freaking upgrade on it. Oh, I traded my Pokemon without removing the upgrade from it. Uh-oh. Boost this move. Flood's attack. Penises, vaginas. I can't decide which Pokemon I should use as TM on.
all of them. This is where you can buy lovely mail. And buy surf mail to send to my girlfriend. Surf's up, dude. Surf her. I want to buy some items that raise Pokemon stats, but I don't have enough monkeys. Battle the Elite Four. I want PP up so I can raise my PP, because my deck's too small. Using items that makes Pokemon happy. They hate certain items. Because not taking the road, you'll end up in fuchsia. Thank you, random person who I know that. No, that's what happens. Little caboodles and bits and noodles.
Pokemon,
you're
looking for in the water.
I'm not, I'm a Slugma.
Just don't burn yourself.
If it's here, I'd already be dead. Muck you.
Muck you, bruh.
Holy shit, come. Actual come.
More come.
Thank you.
I want to kiss it.
From the bright side, the Slugma can't really like hurt your Gengar.
You can tickle it. Get in my balls. It never sleeps, it has to keep moving because if it stopped, the magma body would hurl and harden. That's hot. I like baby. Hey, you, from Johto, huh? Why does everybody know that? Are you stalking me? Do I look Chitonian? Maybe the clothing, maybe the way I look, maybe I don't know. Maybe I'm hot. Maybe they're hitting on me. Punch. Yeah, I want to have a speed battle. No. Like nipples. Thank you.
Ah, that's a cool bike.
I'm playing a quick game of Team Deathmatch on Apex. And the other people are liking me. The people are watching me or keep bagging me in my corpse.
Nice. I'll be right back at these washing.
Thank you. Thank you.